know, I thought we were having a moment.
I was having 12% of a moment. You ever lose an hour of sleep your whole life?
Be prepared to lose a few with you.
And that, kids, is the true story of how I met your mother.
It's my dick in a box. My dick in a box, babe.
Truth is,
I'm Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop.
Last week, I told my assistant, Donovan, arrange for me to host a company picnic for our top-performing branch this month. I got these assholes.
I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy.
I watched you while you were sleeping.
So call me maybe.
What is phase two?
Sweat, baby, sex is a Texas drought. Me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. So put your hands down my pants, and I'll bet you feel nuts.
We gathered everything related to the Avengers. This does not mean
I'm
that we're
sorry,
making...
Nick. What were you lying?
Yes, I'm Cisco. Yes, I'm Ebert.
What? Could you say that again? Slow down. It's like you're speaking some other language.
Welcome to my sex room.
Just the two of us. Mr. Hanks, would you like to solve this equation?
762.25, bitch.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
We'll now begin the push-up section. Ready? Begin. Down. Up. One.
You okay, Patrick?
Finland!
I drink to forget, but I always remember.
I command you to make me a patty this instant!
Nah, I don't really feel like it.
It's just a prank, bro.
Jarvis, drop my needle.
I'm bringing sexy back.
He needs some milk.
Hey guys.
Okay.
Are you okay,
hey.
Mr. Turk?
Take it easy.
It's free real estate.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been staying most of the night.
Jarvis, but it's only half done with you.
You shot me!
Okay, moving on.
You shot me right in the arm! Why did...
Later.
We've got a lot of work to do.
To make a long fucking story short, I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
I'm sorry. I'm not that kind of doctor.
Aren't these trees beautiful? They're the oldest known living beings in this park.
Oopsie!
I was wrong.
When I grow up, I want to go to the moon!
Why wait?
Before we get started, does anyone want to get out?
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Good!
Captain.
I know. Just slipped out.
Stark. Jarvis.
He's Romanoff. Mr. Stark.
Ew.
His pots. Donkey!
You actually think you're the Buzz Lightyear?
Oh, all this time I thought it was an act. Hey, guys, look! It's the real Buzz Lightyear!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no. Buzz, look, an alien!
Where?
Who sent you?
Ultra.
Well, now, we call this the act of mating.
I had run for 3 years, 2 months, 14 days, and 16 hours. And just like that, my running days was over.
Superhero landing!
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
Look, man, I got a master's in electrical engineering, all right? I'm gonna be fine.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Okay, money! I mean, children!
Goddamn spaghetti needs more Asiago. And then I saw her face.
There is only one thing worse than a rapist. Boom. A child. No.
What's good for me?
That's my opinion!
You gotta watch your back with this guy. There's a chance he's gonna break it.
Who are you?
I just killed my boyfriend.
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Are you Tony's stank?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Who are you talking to?
It's Jake from State Farm. Sounds like a really good deal.
Jake from State Farm at 3 a.m? Who is this?
It's Jake from State Farm.
What are you wearing, Jake from State Farm?
Khakis.
She sounds hideous.
Well, she's a guy, so.
That wasn't flying. That was falling with style.
Rocks!
All the girls are on me. Damn. Everybody pay attention. This right here is my pretty boy swing.